My guest at this time, Paige. Paige, you've been having a bit of a tough go with the Bellas lately. I mean, what's going through your mind? I mean, we're just weeks away from your Divas Championship opportunity at WWE Fastlane against Nikki Bella.
Mm-hmm. Honestly, Renee, I do not get embarrassed easy. But Monday night, I was really embarrassed. And look, I get it, I'm pale, I'm milky white, whatever you want to call it. I'm not like every other diva, I don't act like every other diva, and to be honest, I'm not a cookie-cutter cutie pie like the Bella Twins. But I'm also not a conformist. I don't fit into the little category that people have made for me. And as for the Bella Twins, they're the ones that are going to be walking out embarrassed when I beat Nikki for the Divas Championship.
You got me sipping on something I can't compare to nothing I've ever known. I'm hoping that after this fever I'll survive. I know I'm acting a bit crazy, strung out a little bit hazy.